Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this. We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. I knew I'd have to learn to cook someday, but I didn't expect it to be so soon. All right, books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef, oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's... not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Pizza. I mean, it's the easy way out, but he's not gonna mind. I'll call him. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Oh, good God, I know the number by heart. Hey, yeah, could I get a large pizza? The, Super Supreme? Like 8, 8:15. Yeah. 6192 Columbus Street. Yeah, the 9th floor. Okay, cool. Great, thanks. Oh, I'm not too proud of myself, but at least we're gonna eat. Crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Open up! Come on, the next discipline's around here, Aiden. Oh, you wanna play games? I can play too. Chill out, Jody. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great. Oh, crap. Do I have time to take a shower first? What should I wear? Oh, hey, Ryan. Yeah, whatever. I just, like, threw these old things on, cause... Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna be me. I mean, there's no point in me throwing myself at the guy. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. I didn't behave yourself. This is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Sorry about the mess. I mean, I just moved in, so it's...
No, no problem. Looks lived in.
Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Oh, so when did you move in?
Did
grow up here?
It's nothing. It's just...
Aiden's messing with us. Ignore him. Ignore him. Hold on.
Hey! How's it going?
All right. You keep the change.
Thanks.
I ordered pizza. I hope that's...
No, pizza's good. Don't sweat it. So we've been working together now. Are you sure everything's okay?
Yes, everything's fine. Aiden is just... He's just feeling a little nervous. It's okay, really.
Yeah, did Nathan ever manage to explain? Jody, I think there's something wrong with Aiden.
Give me a second. I'm fed up with you and your goddamn jealousy. So why don't you just go back to whatever ethereal fucking place you came from and let me get on with my life? Get out of here! Do you fucking hear me? Get the fuck out!
It's like, is he here now? Listening to us? Aiden's not happy with me being here.
I don't give a damn how Aiden feels.
What about you? Do you have...
Fuck, Aiden! I need you to just stop!
Listen, I better go.
No, Ryan, wait. No,
Jody, look, Aiden's very possessive. I think you gotta work it out with him. Jody, we don't need to rush it. Okay, let's just take some time to get to know each other. Maybe Aiden wound up being okay with that.
Are you happy now? You get what you wanted. He's gone, and now you have me to yourself. I really hope you're deliriously fucking happy. Why don't you just float around in your invisible world and watch me cry? I hate you! Do you hear me? I fucking hate you!